What's up, guys? It's VibeVilla. I'm DeRay.
I'm Prince.
Our top 10 favorite Lil Wayne verses. About to be a fun video. I can tell.
I am very excited for this.
What?
I'm praying that you have nothing on my list.
We're not saying these are Lil Wayne's top 10 best verses. It's our personal list. I don't know what he has on his list. He doesn't know what I have on mine. So that's how we're doing it. We're gonna go, I'm starting first this time because last time he started first. My number 10, he's gonna give his number 10. I'm gonna say my number 9, so on and so forth, right? That's how we're gonna do it. We'll chop it up with y'all. Drop your top 10 or your favorite verses, whatever, from Lil Wayne in the comments. My number 10 is when he murdered Mike Jones beat. Track's called Sky's the Limit.
That's number 10?
Sky's the Limit.
That's number 10?
Verse 1. That's number 10, so you know how I'm coming. And so this was one of the standout, just, yo, damn, like. Most likely I'ma die with my finger on the trigger. He told me don't get high, not to try and make a living. I tell him I'm a hustler, not a robber, make a killing. Like shit, but we building up. My man said, they tell me don't get high, and I should try to make a living. I tell him I'm a hustler, I'd rather make a killing. Think I shouldn't do with this, but I just thought that I should miss it. I'm probably in the sky. My world is different. Like Dwayne, different world. The layer behind that bar, I mean, yeah, it's the, you know, my world is different, different world, Dwayne Wayne. But also, when someone says you swimming with the fishes, yeah, that means like you're gonna die. Right, but he said, yo, maybe in the ocean swimming with the pigeons. So he's not, you know what I'm saying? It's just different. My world is, come on, bro. Yeah,
oh, man.
That's number 10 for me. Flow crazy, the bars, the outlandish bars. Man said flow is nasty, like syphilis.
Yeah,
nobody says shit like that. Like, it's only Wayne you gonna hear shit like that from.
That's number 10, bro. That's crazy.
That's number 10.
If that is number 10, I want to know what your number one is. I ain't gonna lie. All right, so my number 10, a little history about this. This was high school. Drake was just coming out. Lil Wayne was on the tape, and so this song right here, I was hooked on it for a long time.
Don't. I'm gonna be pissed.
So my number 10 is Ransom.
Fuck. All right, might as well say it. So I have Ransom on my list as well. I have Ransom at number 7. All right, this is how I'll do it. Analyze it together right now. And then when my number, like when it's time for me to go number 7, I'll just go to my number 6 one. Drizzy, I got us. This is my promise. I'ma bring that barrel to them bitches' eyeliners. And what I make up would fuck up your skin. I pick the butt up and buck, then buck again.
Can we just pause right there? Barrel, eyeline, makeup. What I make up, those are all.
Just because this is when Drizzy was coming up. Like,
yeah.
So the fact he came like, Drizzy, I got us. That's like the cosign right there. Like, I mean, this, he had already co-signed him before, but just that reaffirmation, just that, yo, Young Money in this shit for real, like. Something that you got, fuck your unloving kin. Now don't rub it in
like Rubiderm on a new tattoo. I had to get. Did you see that that transition? Don't rub it in, and you thought he was done, like Lubriderm. Don't rub
in the flow.
Yeah,
like on a new tattoo. I had to. My princess about my castle. Dad who never had that dude. Always had a black tooth, even when I was at school. Cause bullies. Man said, Dad who never had that dude. Always had a black tool. So you call a tool is someone who's like an asshole. His dad never had that dude, but he had a black tool. He's calling his dad a tool.
Yeah.
Crazy shit. Mars, bro. Badder than you, radder than you, etc.
I told you I get paid by the letter like ABCDEFG. That's one of the things that made this song so crazy to me, man. He said the entire alphabet.
The thing that's crazy about this is that this shows that he doesn't write. It's crazy. And then when you use that and look at the entire verse and say, yo, he's not writing this. He, like, he's punching in, but it's coming off the top. XYZZ top, yes, he rock, and me and Drizzy both wrote on detox. Tough.
That was my number 10.
Tough. I had it at 7, so, you know. But my number 9, though, two of my favorites on the same song, Mr. Carter. When this shit dropped, right, I remember being so excited just to hear it. I stopped for a second before I actually played it. Like, yo, I'm about to listen to Wayne and Jay-Z on the track. It's one of my favorite Wayne verses.
Yeah, they did.
Had to have it here. I'm not going. I'm not going to say who I thought had the better verse because it's a Wayne video. I got Wayne's first verse on here.
This rhyme is crazy. I feel big. Like not big in the sense of weight. You know, like gain weight or nothing like that. Like colossal.
That's the part of the verse to me.
Backs, bro. You can't skip that. If you're gonna say Wayne's whole verse, you gotta add that part too.
So I feel big, like not in the sense of gaining weight or nothing like that. Like, in case you were confused. Yeah.
To you forever, from me to you. I heard somebody say, church, I'ma need a suit. Blind eyes can look at me and see the truth. What if Stevie do?
Give a hug him, bro. This is what you usually say, talk your shit.
Bro, other people have had bars like that, like Stevie Wonder, see me, what if, all that stuff, but just the way he put it, like, blind eyes can look at me and see the truth. Wonder if Stevie do.
Jeez, different, bro.
You get a different vibe listening to Wayne spit, bro.
Yo, I forgot how good this song made me feel.
Y'all gonna make me start getting into the whole song and shit, like, you know what I'm saying?
Murder, why I kill Owen, even you. Man, I got summer hating on me cause I'm hotter than the sun. Got spring hating on me cause I'm being hated by the season. So fuck y'all hating for no reason.
Tough line. And it's not just tough because, summer hating on me cause hotter than the sun, spring sprung. That makes it tough as well. Yeah. But the fact that when he says, I'm being hated by the seasons, I'm being hated year-round. Year-round niggas is hating on me. But also, he just described how the seasons are hating on him.
That was a very good choice.
Listen.
That was a very good
It's taken every bone in my body not to keep going and really go through Hov's verse on this. And then even Wayne when he comes back. And I swear on everything. When I leave this earth. Bro, let me stop. That's number 9, bro. That's number 9. Classic, in my opinion, one of the best hip-hop songs of all time.
My number 9, it's Eminem, No Love. And his verse to be in that song was
Wait, incredible. Hold up. Didn't you have No Love on the Eminem list as well?
I did.
So you like this song? You just like this song as a whole?
It was perfect. Bro.
Yeah.
I'm sticking to the script. You niggas skipping scenes. Fucking right. I got my gun. See me calling me. Yeah, I'm behind you, bitch. I'm up in the way. All about my dough, but I don't even check the PO. So you can keep knocking, but won't knock me down.
For what? That bar made me want to what?
The door shit?
When he said, bought my dope. Okay.
Dope.
Yeah.
Peephole. Keep knocking.
Yeah. That went over. This is me finding out right now. Cause the whole time I'm hearing dope. It's a word.
Yeah, I'm all about my dough. Like dough, like money, and then door.
Did you get this right now?
Nah, from before. Correct. This verse is the verse is better to him now. It's even better. Wanna move it down his list?
We're number? Nah, but this song, his verse, the way the build up, it started off really just calm, and then he just gets aggressive. Yeah. If you listen to the whole song, even when Eminem is rapping, you hear Weezy in the background. And in one part, Eminem is saying some shit, and Weezy in the background is like, shit. Then he says another, he's like, shit.
Crazy.
Yo!
It's funny, because this one, and the Mr. Carter one is like Wayne holding his own.
Yeah.
And some people would say outdoing legends. That puts him in the same atmosphere as those guys. Like, Wayne is up there, bro, for real. Matter of fact, I'm gonna have to do my number 8. Some might call Wayne the best rapper alive.
Okay.
That's number 8 for me, from Carter 2.
It is busy fucking baby, got these rappers in my stomach. I'm taking it, I ain't asking them for nothing. If you sell a million records, we could battle for your money.
I'm taking it, I ain't asking for nothing. If you sell a million records, we could battle for, like, I don't give a fuck about your record sales, my nigga.
That's Weezy, bro.
This is when Wayne was hungry, like, let me in, like, I'm here.
God, I hope they snapping at the end of my ride. I hope I'm fishing in the right spot. And I hope you catching on to every line. Who am I?
Best, nigga.
You gonna say that?
Hope you fishing in the right pond.
You gonna say that?
Hope you catching on to every line. Y'all catch that, right? At this time, Carter 2, the run he was on, like,
he was on a run.
No one was fucking with him.
He was on a run for a long time.
I mean,
he was on some shit. I'm like, he was features. Everybody was
mixtapes
everywhere, bro. Everywhere.
I'd rather count $100,000 on a Sunday, watch a football game, bet it on one play. Not the game. We're not talking about the game.
This song I know for sure you ain't got it though.
Say bet.
I bet what
number is this for you
right now? This is number 8. At one point, I just wanted every single song of Lil Wayne, so I was on LimeWire. I don't know if y'all remember LimeWire.
LimeWire, that shit gave shit hella viruses, bro.
What?
Oh my god.
I was risking it all just for Lil Wayne songs, bro. But I found a song. I just found it. And I just kept bumping it every single night before I went to bed. It's called Pray to the Lord. You have the song?
I don't, but I know it. I think I'm gonna be pissed because I...
What?
Cause I love this song. I think I haven't heard it in forever.
Yeah,
I feel like I love this song.
This is so. This is why
the title sounds so familiar. Hold up, you about to really take me back?
Yeah, bro. This, bro.
Nah. I'm so frustrated because I can't remember in my head how it sounds. So I'm like, are you fucking playing this shit so I can hear?
And you know the song, but you can't know it until it plays.
Yeah.
And then all the lyrics just rush into your head like, oh.
Can you play the song, my guy?
Alright, so it's called Pray to the Lord. That's my number 8. We're gonna start right here.
I pray to the Lord, my soul to keep, and the price to die.
Not ready yet.
Yeah. When I seen it again, I was like, oh. I just seen the name, bro, and I was like, I know this song.
This song
clicked
meant so
it,
much to
and
me,
it brought back what? This song is what I wanna play the whole way through, fam.
But I don't mind. What verse you?
I'm doing the second verse.
Second verse.
Yeah, this song brings back just the chorus alone, just hearing the song.
It hits some tree, just be young me. Is there heaven for Jesus? Soldiers, I can't go to hell. Cause I take over. I feel it approaching.
That ain't even the verse that I chose, bro.
How did I lose this song? How did I stop listening to this song?
Yeah, I put them back on.
Holy shit.
Can we get to my verse?
We can, but yo, I can't explain to y'all, like I'm trying to find the words to explain to y'all how much this song meant to me. Like
you're
when
welcome,
I
bro.
Like bro.
You're welcome.
That's insane, bro.
Every night, bro.
Nah, single night. I actually have to say thank you for real. Nah, bro, this
feeling like every second is crunch time. Breakfast, will I make it to lunchtime? And I ain't joking, so don't be looking for punchlines.
That right there?
Yeah.
When I first heard it, I swear to you, bro. I swear on my mama. When he said, I had breakfast, will I make it to lunchtime? I was reading. I was like, yo, is this a punch? This has to be a punchline.
Yeah.
Man said, and I ain't joking. So don't be looking for, like, he's serious.
Yeah. You just always say, yo, I'm going to eat these rappers. Yeah. So naturally, you're looking for, yo, what's the punchline?
Yeah.
But then this isn't a bar. This is like
real life.
This is, yeah.
Will I be the next victim of a gun crime? I don't know the answer. That's why I'm from mine. Riding by myself late at night. Pistol on my lap and every single red light.
Pray to the Lord.
My soul to take. That's my number 8. That song has a lot of meaning to me. It means a lot to me, man. And I'm happy I found it again. Nigga, I don't know if I can listen to any other song.
That's what I'm saying. Like, the vibe is like completely like. Yeah. But now we gotta move on.
Yeah,
so yeah, my number seven was Ransom, right? He had it at what, 10?
I had it at number 10.
So that was my number 7. So I'm gonna skip to number 6. The Shoulder Lean beat. Track is called Live from the 504.
Live from the 504. It's Mr. Crazy Flow. Jumping like a bunch in a row. Even in a dungeon, I glow. Even if it's sunny, I glow. So I don't have time to deal with Willie the Squid.
This to Gilly.
Yeah.
When they were beefing and shit, but he made it into a punchline because from the boat to the water, he's a shark in the water. Literally. Don't have time to deal with the squid. Called him a.
Feel sick, so sick, need a doc, yes. A creature, monster, like the Loch Ness. I get smarter by the.
No one flows like this
anymore.
No one flows like this. There's a part coming up right now that's my absolute favorite part in the song. This shit's so fire.
I walk right in hip hop like where my dinner be at. I ate that and I was like, where my dinner be at? I hate that women lie, so I lied.
Come on, bro. It's different.
I remember bits and pieces of this song, bro.
The flow is what has me through this whole song. The punchlines, they're dope, and the way he delivers them is crazy.
Yeah.
But the Wayne's flow, man, that's what has me for this joint, bro.
My number seven is called I'm Me. The hottest under the sun.
Ain't nobody fucking with me, man.
Deal with the house's king. Fuck with me, I will peel like the house is paint. That's when I can't hold my shit within. So I shit on myself, cause I'm so sick and tired of shit on everybody else.
Are you kidding me, bro? Depends, is grown up Pampers.
This is about to be a bar I never thought, man. Cause I ain't know that shit.
The only time I will depend is when I'm 70 years old. That's when I can't hold my shit within. So I shit on myself, okay. I've been accepting friendly quits.
I never got that bar, because I didn't know what that was. That's tough.
Depends, yeah. That's when I'm 70 years old. That's when I can't hold my shit within. Yeah. So I shit on myself, because I'm so sick and tired of shitting on everybody else. All these rappers. Yeah, that was number 7.
Number 5 for me, another song from Carter 2. Fireman. It's not anything, it's not Wayne's most lyrical work.
Yeah.
But people, they just view it as like a single that he just put out, but he spits in this song like he's actually rapping. Rapping, like, verse 2 is what I got.
Put you fresh on campus, it's the Birdman children. Money too long, teachers put away the jewelers.
That bar right there, fresh on campus, it's the Birdman Jr. So he's called himself Birdman's son. Birdman raised him, so he's Birdman Jr. But stepping on campus, Birdman Jr.
Like Junior.
On campus. Yeah. Money too long, teachers put away your rulers.
She wet as a carpool. Been in that water since a youngin', you just shark food. Quick drama crawl, I went to art school. Yeah, the lights is bright,
but I got a short fuse. Quick draw McGraw. I went to art school, but draw, quick draw.
Like,
yeah, them
draw
lights,
your weapons.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, them lights is bright, but I got a short fuse. Bright lights, quick to anger, short fuse. Don't snooze. And we ain't get to this part yet, but been handling the game so long, my thumbs bruise.
Handling.
Your new girlfriend is old news. You ain't got enough green and she's so blue. Come on, that's the entire verse right there. The rest is Cash Money records with dreams coming through. Everything is easy, baby. Leave it up to Weezy, baby. Put it in a pot. Let it steam. Let it
blues. Been handling the game so long, my thumbs bruise. Your new girlfriend is old news. He ain't got enough green and she's so blue.
One of my favorite Weezy verses. Crazy, crazy, crazy.
I remember that song.
I think I was saying this to you about this song the other day, that if we were doing reaction videos, and like when this album dropped and we were hearing this song for the first time, what that reaction video would have been. Yo, they don't make songs like this no more.
Crazy,
bro.
My number 6, this song right here, I remember hearing the original. It was Ludacris's song.
Keep going.
But he sampled it from Biggie. Lil Wayne.
Is it Grew up and screw up. God damn, I forgot he did this. Lil Wayne just has a lot of music, yo.
So if we miss something, you know why.
Drop it in the comments, yo.
Slipping, they better hold on. They tripping like said, drinking so long. I flow like I'm headless. No mud. I can
see that. They tripping like
Cedric and Solange in that movie?
Yeah, Johnson's Family Vacation. Oh, and the flow with it. It's just, oh my god.
This is the type of shit I blast, bro. Right before that, he was talking about slipping. You better hold on. They tripping.
I'm gonna kill a nigga with 3 lines.
Watch this.
With these lines. We light the motherfuckers up and get tree high. And in the game, I'm
like Eli. Light these motherfuckers up and get tree high. Like trees is weed, light them up, get tree high, but high, like you climb a tree. Shit.
In the game, I'm manning up like Eli.
R-I-B-B-I.
Yup!
Yeah.
That was my number 6. Grew up a screw up.
I'm at 4?
You are at 4, yeah.
4. Alright, we about to get a level right now because I know you have this on your list. My number 4, track by Jadakiss, it's called Death Wish.
Yeah, I got that.
You have to. If you tell me your top 10 Wayne verses and you don't have Death Wish on there, I'm going to look at you questioning. I might not, you know what I'm saying? Because it's your opinion. But I'm going to look at you like, you sure, my nigga?
You want to listen to that?
Yeah,
again?
Like you want to.
I do have it on my list as well. And
where you got it?
It's number 5.
Better get right or get left shit. Better hit right or get left hit. Even if you do the best, bitch.
You gonna have to pause that, bro. Better hit right or get left hit.
I be like, let's just kill him and get breakfast. Next slit, next shit. I keep the heckler for the heckless. And I'm from the mecca of the reckless with the record.
Jeez. I need to point out that my mans is keeping the same rhyme scheme for the entire verse. And this is not just a 16. This is way more than 16 bars.
I'm a can like a beverage. Damn. I pop at your head, fuck up your memories. I put a bullet in me head and then I reminisce. Yeah, if you don't remember shit, you gon' remember.
A bullet in Nina's head and let her reminisce.
Right after the memories bar.
Facts.
Right after fuck up your memories, I'll put a bullet in Nina's head and let her reminisce. So the connection with memories,
ooh,
thinking.
And they could buy your bag with body parts so separate. Yeah, that's a bad bitch like Russian roulette. Bitch, we could be the genie in the bottle. Here's your dead wish.
Did Jada have his laugh in this one? Was the laugh in here? The entire verse, he kept the same.
That's the reason why I added on.
And when I say rhyme scheme, what I'm talking about is like it's the same rhyme, like the same sounding rhyme.
That was my number 5, but my number 4 is from the Carter 2. Is Money on My Mind.
I respect that.
The verse is the first verse.
Dear Mr. Toilet, I'm the shit. Got this other haters pissed cause my toilet paper thick. I know, but tripping it.
I gotta pause it. Dear Mr. Toilet, I am the shit. Got this other haters pissed cause my toilet paper thick. That's nasty.
Facts. Actually. Literally.
But tripping at 40, make a chip out of potato head whip. And like ranch, I dip in the hus with some mustard just.
The 40 make a chip out of potato head. And like a ranch, I dip. Like he, like, shooting gone and, but.
Yeah.
And,
but the potato shit too is the rich. Yeah.
Yeah. On my wrist, I whip coke like hoes. Nigga, I'm a pimp. Lil nigga about to rape the market. If we talking about money, baby,
now we talking. Rock with that.
Had to.
Rock with that.
Stepping up the motherfucking car. They in awe. That is so wavy.
Yeah. I feel like I've said this before on this channel. I don't know though. I have Carter 2 in my top 5 hip hop albums of all time. I won't, that list is probably a list that we can make into another video, so I won't give my full list, but Carter 2 is in my top 5 hip-hop albums of all time.
I can't hear them, man.
They all. This album is special, bro. To me, Carter 2 is like, you get Hungry Wayne, but it's still like, his style is polished. He's seasoned, so he's been in the game for a minute, but he's still hungry because he's not where he wanted to be yet. So my number 3 is him killing someone else's beat again. He does this often. But the beat he killed this time was a beat that was used by my favorite rapper.
Okay, I know what song it is.
It's Lil Wayne's freestyle on Run This Town.
Okay, damn.
Listen.
What do you have to say?
Number 3.
Damn song. I have it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where you have it?
Number 2.
Murdered this shit.
Absolutely destroyed it.
Killed. We are so ready for the war. C-A-R-T-E-R. Put the beat in E-R. What?
I'm about to go see what's saying in this shit, dog.
What? By the way, this instrumental is just insane. This shit is crazy. The was it? It's not, I always call them duck quacks. The duck quacks in the back and shit.
Put the beat in ER. I'm calling it BR. Add another 3 R's. Watch me like DVDVCR. Stop it.
How you have this at number 3?
Stop it.
Please. This is.
Cause what are we talking about right now? I'm calling it BR.
Add another
3 R's.
Burr.
Watch me like DVDVC. Pump to your chest.
I ain't talking CPR.
Riding this track like a motherfucking streetcar. You know what he's carving up. His name is Frank Minyard. Fuck with me, bro. You be waking up in his yard.
That's actually the New Orleans corner. At the time, that was his actual name. Like the corner. Fuck with me wrong, you gonna
end up in
his
yard.
The graveyard.
Man, I go to work on a beat. Call it employed. Man, I kick pussy. Bitch, get your shit gone. Hold up. Young money run this towns, countries. I still eat rappers. Scrumptious.
I gotta pause it because it won't let us put everything into the copyright shit.
Jeez.
Copyright shit. What? Everything. It's all fire. All of it.
Yeah, I'll take the copyright still.
Oh. No one else can touch this beat ever. No one else can touch this shit. No one else has permission to go on this beat. This is his. He really went to Jay-Z and said, I'm the captain now. Some like real shit. Like, look at me.
Nylon. Oops, I meant nylon. Perfection is the goal and I'm headed to the pylon. Crown fit me good. I ain't even got a try on. Pistol rim business. That bitch should have a tie on.
Hold on. The swag, because the swag right there is insane. We got to talk about the swag. Crown fit me good.
I ain't even got a try on.
The pistol mean business.
That bitch should have a tie on.
Come on, bro.
Money call a nigga super rich. Keep it super for a while. When I get on my super shit. Super ill, super sick. Dog, I go super big. Ran into a super woman.
Can we pause it there?
Turned into a super bitch.
Can we pause it there?
We can pause it there.
Man said, dog, I go super Vic.
I look in the flames and see a hotter me. But how come I'm still colder than commonly? Yeah, we run this town like a lot of feet. Young moolah, baby. I'm proud of me.
Man niggas said, not doing this shit
I
no more.
I look in the flames.
See a hotter me.
See a hotter me.
How come I'm still
colder than common, like a common cold?
I don't got, that's it, that's number three. I don't have nothing else to explain or say, that's where I have that.
My number three is long as fuck because it's one of those, again, he takes the beat, the instrument. It's but Upgrade You.
I was gonna guess, Do Is What I Got.
Yeah, that's what I thought you were gonna say for this one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, facts, that fits the thing too.
Yeah.
They can't ever see me, they are like Stevie. I am bearing a ton like Levy. I circle your house like BB. Colder than the Hebe. Jeebies.
I'm surprised you didn't tell him that bearing a ton, dog.
Yeah, bearing a ton like
Levy.
Yeah.
Barrington Levy.
Yeah.
That's a tough line.
Yeah.
Tough line. The reason it's so tough to me because it's not like a normal name flip because it's like more syllables to the name. So bearing a ton.
Only got flow. I go where no other guy go. Fuck you, I'm so 504.
I ain't gonna lie, I just got that still.
What?
504.
Oh, the five. Yeah, area code.
But the way he said is, I'm so 504. Yeah, I hope.
On no drive, all right, bitch. I am D-boy, no decoy, and I will straight up destroy. Hey, baby, you can get inside of these nuts in your mind. Can you swap?
Let me just pause it right there to say that Lil Wayne was the first one to make that joke.
These nuts.
Three.
Kill.
That was my number three. We need to kill that shit. I know that word for word. That's why it's even my number three. Yeah, man. Grade 9 is when I heard of this song.
Memories for real.
And it's been stuck with me since.
Number two is at this position on my list, not because I think it's his best verse. I don't think it's his best verse in terms of like technical ability, lyricism, all that. Even flow. But this verse, like, and the role it played like for me and the song as a whole. It's Something You Forgot.
Oh, shit.
The second verse. I love this entire song, but the way he came in to the second verse, the way he started the second verse was just...
This song.
And this sample. The sample,
too.
Pain, since I've lost you, I'm lost too. Like at the bottom like a horseshoe.
Nah, can't. Let's just go to my verse. This is not the verse I have. Crazy. That's verse one.
When this song came out, I had no worries. I was listening to it just feeling his pain.
Yeah.
Man, you know what I'm saying? I was feeling his pain, yeah. Not knowing what it feels like to feel what he's rapping about.
Yeah.
But now that I'm hearing it, it's like, yo, I've been through this.
Yeah.
You forgot about that. I remember everything, and if I would cry, then you would cry twice. To me, you are the brightest star under sunlight.
That right there.
And if I would cry, you would cry twice.
Bruh. To me, you are the brightest star under sun. Under sunlight.
So I blink twice. Open up my eyes, hoping she be in my sight. I remember the time I wish I could bring it back. What she mean to me is what I mean to rap.
That's number two for me, bro. That's my second favorite Wayne verse.
Damn, I should have had that.
Crazy. When I first heard this, I hadn't been through nothing even close to like, it was just going off of just His cadence and hearing how, like, you can hear the shit in his voice, like,
and his emotions.
Yeah, everything. And then, you know, going through experiences in life, you go back to it, it's just like, yo.
Shit, that's where you
felt that. Like, that's real. Like,
bro, even in the other verse when he's talking about, you cooking dinner, sports center. What was this? What
Yeah. We was at home, you was cooking dinner. I was such a sinner, but the Lord is a forgiver.
You know, they say, if you, what is it?
You know what they say, if you pray, you can get your blessings ordered and delivered.
And your boyfriend is not like me.
My, you even went and got a teardrop like me. Fire. Please don't worry about the woman I have been with. No engagement can amount to your friendship. Tough.
That was probably the most emotional song I've ever heard. Like,
bruh.
We're at number one. Well, you just hit number two?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
My number one is next.
But this song right here is not even just the verse, bruh. So let's do this. If it's the same song, we might as well listen to the whole damn song.
Facts. I agree. I'm with it.
So,
what is it?
The song is Hustler's Music.
Yeah. Hustler's Music.
As soon as we decided to do this Lil Wayne thing, that's the first song I thought of. I'm like, number one.
Damn, next to hit a nigga in his head with this one. I'ma paint the city red with this one. I'ma head with this one. See you fucking with the boy who tote toys way before Christmas.
Fucking with the boy that tote toys way before Christmas. No assistance.
Just persistence.
Riding alone with my daddy on my mind, like you gotta be kidding. How the hell you ain't here to see your friends do his thing? Sometimes I wanna drop a tip, but no emotions from my kid.
With my daddy on my mind, like you gotta be kidding. Dad, kidding.
Yeah.
How the hell you ain't here to see your prince do his thing? Sometimes I wanna drop a tear, but no emotions from a king.
It's crazy how he called himself prince.
Yeah.
And then king.
Yeah. No emotions from a king. Like, I ain't your prince no more. That's so deep because he says that shit without saying it. Like, he's saying, yo, okay, I'm not your prince no more. I'm a king now. Without even saying it, just read between the lines type shit.
My head to the sky, my feet on the ground, my fingers to the judge. If the money don't move, then I won't budge.
This is one of the best hooks in hip hop history.
Ever! Ever!
This is one of the best hooks.
To this day!
I'm just out here doing what I gotta do for me and you. And we eating. So, bitch, why the fuck is you tripping?
I'm taking these chances!
Like, it make me go back. That day I go back. That boy LA flat, so flat that I guess when I perform.
The beat drop too. That boy LA flat, so flat that I guess when that shit is so wavy, dog.
See, it's a cold world, so homie bundle up. We ain't on this grind for nothing. I get your hustle up. Baby, you got it all, and I'm just out here. It's young money.
Nigga. That shit could run again.
Oh God. This song is one of my favorite songs ever. Chorus, the hook, everything is just perfect.
As I said before from the beginning, this is not his best in terms of bars, flow, that type of stuff, but just, it's my favorite.
It's my, yeah, exactly.
It's my favorite.
It's my favorite.
That's the top 10, guys.
That was fun.
It was. Drop the next artist that y'all want to see us do a top 10 verses for. Also, drop your favorite Weezy verses. Definitely want to see what y'all drop. I forgot about Pray to the Lord. I'm sure there's others out there I'm forgetting about. Honorable mention, Cannon. His Cannon remix. The Mob, Carter 2.
Black President, definitely.
What's it? Oh, there's more. There's so much more.
Okay.
Though is what I got. Hollywood Divorce with Andre 3K.
Even Luxury Tax almost made that for me, bro.
Yep. His verse on We Taking Over, I am a beast. Feed me rappers or feed me beasts. Wayne got some. As y'all can see, we losing daylight. So
check out the last one as well, the Eminem one.
Our top 10 favorite Eminem videos. So
that was the first one we did, actually. So
link for that is in the description as well. Go check that out. That's the video, guys. If you like it, hit that like button. If you want to see more, and you need
subscribe.
Hit that subscribe button. Y'all keep supporting, we'll keep dropping.
That's how that goes.
Peace.